lucky enough to get my hands on one of these new Lowrance hook reveals. So this one is the 9-inch with the triple shot. It has everything you need. It's got chart plotter, side scan, down scan, and also sonar. So it navigates around everywhere that I need. The sonar works really well. The thing that really makes this thing stand out is the reveal system which they have on the down scans. Basically, you have your full down scan so you can see all your structure really well, but then it overlays with the chirp from the sonar. So it shows all of your fish really, really bright orange on the nice blue palette of the down scan. So if I'm standing up the front of the boat, I can easily see that there is a fish sitting above a wreck, which is exactly what we did today actually. We zipped around with the side scan a little bit, managed to find a few wrecks. Switched over to the down scan and you can easily see bait school, kingfish, and then Dave, who's on the camera here, was lucky enough to hook up to a nice kingy. Been using it out in the freshwater as well. Went out to Glenbourne, caught a lot of fish on skirted jigs. Just picking out different bits of structure, so mainly just transitional areas between a bit of dirt and a bit of rock and some trees. And you could easily see that with the structure scan on the down scan there. So. Yeah, it's a really, really good unit. Coming in at only $999, so just under $1,000. For me, it represents really, really good value because it is, I think, the best plug-and-play sounder that has advanced features. So you can literally just plug it in, everything auto-adjust, and it's ready to go. For a small boat like mine, this is a little 4-meter sea wasp. It is, I think, the perfect sounder. So if you're in the market, definitely check one out. So the Lowrance Hook Reveal, this is the 9-inch. Check it out at your local retailer or hit up lowrance.com.